Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Copy.
I'm on it. I'm in position.
I know what you're thinking, and no,
I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking...
Hey, Migos!
Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? that freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C. has got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.